I'm John Watterson from Charlottesville, Virginia, and I'm a retired history professor.
I'm Yvonne Watterson, the wife of patient number 5, John Watterson, and I'm a former realtor, and I've done consulting in interior design.
When I was 13, I was giving a paper in science class, junior high school, and I noticed I heard some noise among my fellow students, and I looked down and I noticed that my hands were shaking, and I was not diagnosed until I was in my late 30s, and I happened to go to a neurologist for some minor thing. And he took a look at me and looked at my hands and said, "I'm not so interested in your leg. I'm interested in your hands." And he said that I had essential tremor. Well, I was going to a neurologist at the Department of Neurology. He told me about this treatment, and he said, "Do you know Dr. Elias?" And I said, "No, I don't." And he said, "Oh, well, I'll take care of that," or something to the effect. And the next thing I knew, I got a call from Dr. Elias, so I was on the list. I was more and more determined, no matter what I heard, that I was going to do this thing.
When I heard he was determined, and he'd had it since he was 13, he said, "Yvonne, this is my last chance." I said, "Okay, honey, go ahead. This is it. Go ahead, go for it." The night before, when he was going through, of course, I didn't sleep all night. And I said, "Honey, I'm with you. Whatever you turn out to be, I will stay with you and help you and take care of you." And then I didn't sleep all night. And then the next morning, I was relieved, and just, I think it was the happiest moment of my life to see him normal, healthy, and happy. And he had very little tremor.
Dr. Huss, Diane Huss, did a before and after, and the after was doing the various things that I could do at that point. That is, finding out if I could, closing my eyes, bend up, down, pricking my fingers. Did I feel the finger pricks, and so on. But more importantly, drawing the lines in the circle and doing the straight lines as well, the formatted sheet that she had. And then writing at the top, "This is my best handwriting, John S. Watterson." And that was miraculous. It certainly has been worth it to me, because I've been able to eat peas and soup and salad and all those difficult things. I've been able to drink wine with my hand, my dominant hand, drink wine or whatever is on the table, go to social events without heavily medicating myself, and even to put my golf tee in the ground, put my ball and golf tee in the ground with my right hand. And I couldn't do that before. I mean, it was very, very difficult. Sometimes I had to have other people do it for me.
As I said, we grin from ear to ear. I don't usually grin. I don't think I've ever grinned, but this was the happiest moment of my life, except marrying you, maybe. But it's the happiest moment. it really was. It was just, it was miraculous. I was just so grateful.